take you, Amy, to be my wife.
I, Christopher, take you, Amy, to be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
For now and forever.
For now and forever.
Amy. I, Amy, take you, Christopher, to be my husband.
I, Amy, take you, Christopher, to be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
For now and forever. Have the rings. The circle, the emblem of eternity, and the gold, the emblem of that which is least tarnished and most enduring. It is to show how lasting and imperishable is the faith and love that you now mutually pledge. These rings are the outward and visible sign of an inward and spiritual grace, signifying to all the uniting of Amy and Christopher in holy marriage.